never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. To World War II, by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Let me just slide in here.
Thank you. Did you get a haircut yesterday?
This new haircut's really working for me.
Beard. Okay. I like it.
I clean up pretty nice.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Such pretty eyes.
Not bad. Not bad.
That's my handsome guy.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
There's something different. What is it? Broken again. We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
today's newspaper just delivered?
You see, Jimmy, our government has...
More of the same.
That's right. Which is why we've developed some whiz-bang new weapons to bullies around the world.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. So proud of her.
Now, sounds like someone made a stinky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Shaw.
Coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities.
Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Shaw's costume.
Now, who left those here?
Now, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the bowhole.
Can you get that?
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably in a similar place.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country... You have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Tony, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
ma'am.
You two, follow me.
God,
come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it.
There's an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
All new residents, this way, please. Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This way.
Welcome home.
This way, please. Step over to the table.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See, man.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone.
Here you are.
Our home. Everything we
Sir?
Had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list.
It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Excuse me.
This way, please. Just step in here and put your vault suit on. And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3. Must vacate.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Oh, God. Why would Voltaire do this?
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise. Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
Release override.
Dead.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Thank you. Giant roaches. What the hell?
Oh, God.
If I only had a bobby pin.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Oh my God. This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? Oh my, but you look distraught. Oh, perhaps the missus can offer one of those hugs. You humans are so fond of. Speaking of which, where is your better half?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A, a bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Well, it's something.
Let it serve as a reminder, sir, of happier days. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me! Terrific! It's a fight then! Say I'm slightly disappointed. Mr. Tony, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean. I shall remain here and secure the home front.